NASCAR Winston Cup Racing has hit the jackpot this week as we come to Las Vegas Motor Speedway for today's UAW Daimler Chrysler 400. What are your thoughts on this race?
I think we'll see lots of green flag racing in this one. The track is wide and smooth, and there are multiple grooves to work with here. Sometimes the cars can get very spread out on this one.
Let's see how they'll line up for the start.
NASCAR says that's halfway. Great job, buddy. Hold on to that lead. one more lap.
We got the win!